A warm welcome to day 4 of our 2020 series, in which we will be replying to your questions on digital marketing. Our today's question has come through our LinkedIn company page and it is asked by Mr. Chirag Jain. His question is, I have a website which has various pages related to my native place, giving information about its culture, language, lifestyle, etc. What shall I do to make it popular? Chirag, for this particular website, we would recommend a mix of search engine optimization and social media marketing. When we start with SEO or search engine optimization, we would be conducting a keyword research, which will help us understand what kind of phrases people are searching on Google for this particular location. Whether a particular search term has more search volume during a particular period in a year. All these insights will help us to build the content on the website and thereby increasing more relevant traffic to the website. We can also look out for certain portals where our target audience is present, engage with them on meaningful conversation revolving around this particular location, and also share with them the articles or the blogs which are published on our website. Posting on social media on a regular basis, engaging with the audience and the influencers will get the desired traction for this particular website. Chirag, I hope this information helps you to decide how do you go about marketing this particular website. And that brings us to the end of day 4. Keep sending us your questions on digital marketing and we will reply to them in our 2020 series. See you tomorrow.